Penguin Random House Audio presents Let's Get Real or Let's Not Play. The Demise of Dysfunctional Selling and the Advent of Helping Clients Succeed by Mahan Khalsa. Read for you by Mahan Khalsa, Randy Illig, and Stephen R. Covey.
Foreword written and read by Stephen R. Covey.
When it comes to sales and growing revenues, companies find themselves under enormous pressure to sell better and faster and reach greater levels of performance. On top of that, global competition is fierce, and buyers are increasingly savvy, putting pressure on sellers to sell more for less. Faced with this environment, many companies, even the most successful companies, are finding they can't keep selling as usual. Something has to change to preserve their margins, cut down their sales cycle and costs, and grow long-term business partnerships. In answer to these growing challenges, I believe the time is well overdue for companies and everyone involved in the sales process, whether it's the CEO, sales manager, or salesperson, to break through dysfunctional selling and buying habits and adopt an entirely new paradigm and framework of habits that take sales to a higher level of greatness. In the new book, Let's Get Real or Let's Not Play, you will find a new paradigm for sales greatness along with the habits for highly effective selling in a competitive global environment. I believe this book's framework, principles, and how-to instructions provide the necessary process, methodology, tools, and skills for creating and sustaining superior sales performance. There is no other sales book like it, and I have great confidence in its enduring principles for long-term sales success. I have profound admiration for Mahan Khalsa and how he has, with humility and courage over the years, challenged the old dysfunctional conventions of buying and selling. In their place, he has created a principle-centered, breakthrough way of helping sellers and buyers bridge their fears and mistrust of one another and break down the many dysfunctional practices that have arisen from their lack of trust. In developing the helping clients succeed mindset, tool set, and skill set central to Let's Get Real or Let's Not Play, Mahan has given the business world a powerful common sense, yet not common practice. A common sense way for sellers and buyers to communicate, think, and act with authenticity, trust, and integrity to reach win-win results. Mahan's approach says the role of salespeople is to passionately focus on clients to help them succeed. Simply put, the more salespeople concentrate on their clients' numbers, the more their own numbers will go up. Furthermore, if this process is done in an authentic and competent way, then salespeople transform into trusted business advisors in the client's eyes. This in turn builds a synergistic partnership for future business, taking sales to a higher level, both in terms of high integrity, trustworthy, win-win relationships, and in increased business opportunities and revenue. Now, with the help of his colleague, Randy Illig, this book, Let's Get Real or Let's Not Play, provides a complete sales process and framework to dramatically raise sales performance and productivity along the entire sales cycle. From filling the pipeline with the right new opportunities, to qualifying and advancing opportunities, and to closing business, sales organizations will find success by following the process in this book. And best of all, they can increase sales today in a way that creates even more sales in the future. I believe that in this book, a sales leader, team, or individual salesperson will find the answers to the daily challenges they face. It will help a leader by giving him or her the necessary paradigm, processes, and skills to focus not on quick fixes, but on principles of enduring sales success. It is critical for the leadership ranks to rethink the way they approach sales and how they manage their teams. Mahan and Randy give sales leaders what they need to build and sustain a sales culture of greatness, one that unleashes the potential of salespeople toward proactively helping clients succeed and thereby finding their own success and fulfillment, not just in the short term, but consistently, year after year. On the team or individual level, salespeople will find a new way of thinking about their role and how they can dramatically improve their performance. At first glance, many of the principles in the book seem counterintuitive, challenging salespeople to look at things differently and grow in their abilities to help clients succeed. Take, for example, move off the solution. Can you imagine a salesperson not chomping at the bit to start talking about their solution and how great it is? Yet to have clients feel understood and valued, salespeople have to follow the principle of seeking first to understand, then to be understood. This requires salespeople to talk less and listen more. They can do this by first moving off the solution, asking effective questions, and listening. In Let's Get Real or Let's Not Play, salespeople will learn how to create an honest and open environment that engages clients in conversations that allows clients to feel safe enough to share what they think, believe, and value. The trust that is created through this process enables clients to actually partner with salespeople to co-develop a business case and a solution that exactly meets the client's needs in a mutually beneficial way. This is true win-win. I have no doubt that any salesperson will feel more energized and empowered as they follow the framework provided by Mahan and Randy. Few things are more discouraging to salespeople than not making their numbers. And the more they miss their numbers, the more likely the numbers are raised and the pressure to perform increases. With the mindset, skill set, and tool set in this book, salespeople will find new freedom and enjoyment in their work because they will have a proven way of engaging clients in honest, structured business conversations that help clients feel understood and valued and lead to solutions that produce measurable results. The role of trusted business advisor, more than anything, is the key differentiator in our increasingly competitive global marketplace. Those who can truly understand a client and their business issues and deliver tangible benefits are the ones who win more business, better, and faster. Let's Get Real or Let's Not Play is a powerful breakthrough book. Mahan Khalsa and Randy Illig masterfully put the art and science of influence and sales on a new and higher ground. For any organization looking to re-engage and renew their sales force with pragmatic, disciplined, common sense process and execution, you will find proven answers in this book. Their sales process proves that you can, indeed, create win-win by focusing entirely on helping clients succeed and create a culture of excellence in any sales organization. This book is a must-read and must-practice for anyone in sales and business development. But it is much more than that. I find Mahan and Randy's principles for effective human interaction, trust building, critical thinking, and execution invaluable for the entire business world.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.